tRPC has become one of the most popular ways to have type safety in APIs from end to end. And in this video, we're going to be talking about why it's become so popular. Before we get started, I wanted to let you know that on January 19th at 6 p.m. Eastern, that's 3 p.m. on the West Coast, we're having a live stream with members of the tRPC core team to discuss what tRPC is, how you should use it, and of course, when you should use it, along with some other cool stuff. If you do miss the live stream for some reason, don't worry, we're gonna have a VOD that's gonna have all the juicy bits that you want. As you can see, popularity has increased dramatically. Back in August of 2021, they only had 1,200 stars. And as of this recording, they now have 19,500 stars. So in a year and a bit, they've increased their amount of stars by 18,000 stars, which is an incredible amount of growth. So why has tRPC suddenly exploded with popularity? What's caused this increase in usage? Why has it become the go-to for building full stack applications where you own both the front and back-end layer where you want to create type safety? I believe there are three elements to this, and we're going to talk about each one individually, but the tilde R is the change in the market, influencers, and community. So let's start with the change in the market. Recently, TypeScript first has become incredibly popular. When you start reading documentation, it used to be the days of JavaScript always was first and TypeScript was a second class member. But in the last year or so, TypeScript has now become the first class member and JavaScript has become the second class. And what I mean by this is if you look at documentation, there is always a TypeScript example and it's usually shown first. And I'm talking about things like frameworks. For example, Remix, all of their documentation is in TypeScript. Clerk, for example, has TypeScript and JavaScript examples. And one of the biggest influences, which I think has really driven this force, is Next.js is now TypeScript first. When you use create next app now, instead of having to pass in dash dash TS, by default, it asks you, and it is set to yes, is do you want to use TypeScript? And I think this has started to influence developers in realizing that type safety is incredibly important and it's the way the future is going. Secondly, let's talk about influencers. Influencers in our space are introducing more and more people to tRPC, whether it's through building applications, live streaming, or just talking about it in general. These people really do influence the way that we think about technology and how it ends up in the next developer's hands. On top of this, having Trash talk about tRPC at Next conference really boosted the popularity of the project. It really allowed people to see that tRPC is the real deal. And finally, it's community. Being an open source project and having a really, really good Discord, as well as showing people projects and starters and things like that that are built with tRPC. As you can see here, we're in the awesome tRPC collection. Here is a bunch of different things that can get you bootstrapped, get you started, allow you to use your favorite framework with an adapter. All of these things are available. Of course, Create T3 App has been a big influence in the tRPC space, where people are almost synonymously using the word tRPC when they really mean Create T3 App. And I think this is influencing the way that people think. There are so many different starters to get you started in the tRPC space. All of these have been built by our community and are available in an open source space where you can start using tRPC today. So that's why I think tRPC is becoming incredibly popular. A great product with a great community, with a lot of influencers talking about it, and a shift to TypeScript first mentalities. So YouTube is gonna recommend you a video right here. It's algorithm driven. I don't choose it, so click it and enjoy. Otherwise, make sure you're subscribed to the channel as we're doing more videos every single week.